Alright, baby, so everybody and their grandmother have been asking me to react to this song right here called Big Dawgs. It's not just Big Dawgs, it's Dawgs, bro. It's like that real slang, bro. Like, it's like kind of like that gangster slang, just like I'm like a real gang. Yeah, so we're gonna get into it. We're gonna have ourselves some fun. Am I a gangster? No, I'm probably the biggest wussy you'll ever meet in your entire life. I'm probably the exact opposite of that. I am probably more than likely the least gangster person you'll meet in your entire life. So, yeah, let's get it, baby.
Warning. The stunts in this movie.
Hey, shut the fuck up!
Nah, alright. Bro's a badass. Shut your bitch ass up!
Yeah.
Yeah, that kind of sounds like me when my girlfriend wants to get it on.
Yeah, wait a minute, get it how you live it.
Ooh.
10 toes in when we standing on business.
Yeah.
Big stepper, underground methods, top notch hoes, get the most, not the lizard.
Bro, doing the Project Pat. If you don't know, you don't know, but that's Project Pat right there. That is Project Pat, bro. That's fucking dope right there, man. That is sick, bro. Probably nobody gonna catch that one, but that's Project Pat. Right there, that is sick as fuck. Yeah! Fuck yeah, bro! I told y'all bitch asses, bro! Let's go! It's Project Pat right there, bro! That's fucking hard! Are you shitting me, bro? No way, I called that.
My barber got me looking proper every single time. Fresh pig, getting fitted on that top grade. No, you ain't walking out alive, smoking what we on. And you know I got it poured for the ones who gone. R.I.P.'s in your memory, we carry on. When I die, they will not bury me, not what I want. Burn my body, pour my ashes in the river, y'all. That's how we knowin' that the flow about to carry on. See, immortality's a fallacy, I've proven wrong. The Southern family gon' carry me the way beyond. Anything you've ever known.
Holy shit!
On God, so I'm in it like a surgeon. The skin color like the bourbon. Worldwide sign, and we face close curtains. I hear you, nothing ever certain. Only thing that's promises is that promises are broken. Yeah, so we finding ways to cope there. Only thing I'm breaking is her back with emotions. Ooh. Yeah, baby, go bring out the goodie. Stuck it in inside the hoodie. Now we turning out your buggy. Yeah, it's cool, I used to fight the bullies. Now I'm fighting with the law. I guess some things don't leave me fully. They try and push me, then they try and pull me. Bet I will not budge. If you doubt it, then just call my bookie.
Bruh. Yo, give me a fucking second right here, bro. Give me a fucking second right here, bro. This shit is actually fucking ridiculous. Definitely doing that ASAP Rocky right here. I fucked that up big time. But that's that vibe right here.
We've been on the ground, we been getting up. We ain't got that time for you fucking bums. Money on my mind, we gon' run it up.
That was fucking insane, bro. Yo. Stay in, Sura. Not gonna lie. Y'all are fucking insane. Bro, why would you do that? Like, it's cool. But bro, they're straight up doing the Simpsons thing. They are literally straight up doing the Simpsons thing where, like, if you've ever seen the Simpsons movie, bro, you know exactly what I'm talking about. Oh my god, bro. We gotta talk about this one right here. We gotta fucking talk about this one right here, bro. Nah, bro. Holy... This might be one of the best songs I've heard in a while. I am not even over-exaggerating, bro. The fact that he did that Project Pat at the start right there was so unbelievably goddamn hard. Then you end up switching it up a little bit in the end right there, and that just puts it to a whole different vibe, which I just fuck with so much, man. This is absolutely going on my playlist, bro. There ain't no, bro. I'm not even subscribed. I'll make sure to do that straight away, bro. This is unbelievable. Like, unbelievable, bro. I don't even have words for how fucking sick this song actually is, bro. I will guarantee you right now, within the next 3 days, I will know each and every single lyric for this song straight up. No worries, bro, because this shit is gonna have this is gonna be on repeat, bro. Like, that's what it's gonna be, bro. I cannot wait to listen to this over and over again, and I'll catch a couple more bars the more I listen to it, and then nah, holy shit, bro. Yeah. That is unbelievable, bro. That's a 10 out of 10 banger right there. And it's not even any discussion to be had about that, bro. That is too good, man. Yo, if Hanumankind is seeing this, bro, shout out you, bro. You're an absolute beast on this one, man. I can't even believe that, bro. That's too fucking dope, man. I love that.